tell us about your, you just reminded me, I know that you and I have talked about this, but charities, mm-hmm. you know, the charity component and how that's important to you.
Charities are really important to me. Just giving back in general. Ever since I was a kid, I would even like volunteer, like, you know, from when I was in high school to go back to my like elementary school to like, you know, teach summer camps and things like that. And as a producer in New York, I always gave back to like underprivileged kids, and I taught programs, taught kids advertising and just like directing and producing. And now in LA, there's a lot that I'm actually starting to do now here too. And I volunteered my time with the Lonely Will and the Bob Marley Foundation, because mm-hmm. I'm from Jamaica. We were bringing the Strawless Ocean campaign to Jamaica, so I went with some of the Marleys. And for me, going back home to Jamaica and like, you know, making my people aware of the damage that single-use plastic does to society and to the ocean and to our entire earth and life was really important to me. Mm-hmm. So just anything that I can do to educate or make someone's life a little better, then I want to do it.
Yeah, which is a great cause, you know, just trying to make the world a better place.